And hi mga mommy and dads! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today may papahula ako sa inyo. Ayan. And the first word comes from that blue place. Ano kaya yun? Welcome back to Mommy's Day Off. Hit that like and sub button to get notification, mommies and says. Ayan, ang sagot sa ating pinahula, seaweed. And this one is the roasted seaweed with olive oil na bili namin siya sa Save More. Nakakatuwa kasi ever since my daughter and I first tasted yung seaweed nung seaweed na snack na nagbagyo kami. Na-addict kami sa ganyan. So everywhere where we go, especially sa mga Korean store or Japanese store, hinahanap namin yung seaweed. And alam niyo ba may mga benefits pala yan, mommies and sis? Hindi lang basta-basta. So you can check yung mga descriptions ko below. But one thing I enjoy the most is nakaka-deprive daw siya ng hunger. So if you are on diet, so makakatulong nyo kasi feeling mo parang full ka na. And alam mo, para sa akin naman talaga mas lalo ako nagutom. But yes, it's true kasi yung taste. Oo, ayan. And marami siyang vitamins and minerals. So let's try. Alam nyo mga mommy senses, it's so crunchy. And I like this one with olive oil. Syempre medyo salty rin siya. But it's good. For me, it's a perfect 5. And kapag hindi nyo pa na-taste yan, try nyo bumili. Affordable naman siya. Ayan. And of course, para din sa mga bata, no, alam natin mga bata, hindi naman talaga ganun kagad maano sa mga seaweed yung talagang galing sa dagat. But with this, at least parang substitute na siya. And I can say mga mommy senses na this is actually from Korea or if you can find mga seaweed snack from Japan. It's a very wise snack and also healthy for us. So, why not try it, diba? So, yan mga mommies and sis. If you have questions or if you want to leave your comments below, you can just click the comment section below. And of course, enjoy nyo yung mga ganitong pagkain. Ako pag medyo stress talaga sa work and all, kami ni Cheska, we like to eat this seaweed snack. Para siyang pang ano namin eh, pampalakas ng isip. Oo, kasi pag nakakain mo yung gusto mo, nagiging ano, maganda yung araw. Diba mga mommies and sis? So that's all for today for our wellness, mommy wellness channel. So if you have something to share, feel free, mga mommies and sis. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!